Today we are making a Lego table, as the picture shows. First, buy a table. Scrub it really good so the paint goes on perfectly. Paint a white base coat. Make sure you put some old dirty towels down so you don't make a dirty mess. Make sure you paint really evenly. So I'm painting it blue. Let it dry and paint another coat. If your Lego boards are too long, ask a parent to trim them for you. Now attach your Lego boards with really strong glue. While the glue is drying, paint a top coat to seal in your color. The most important step, play! Subscribe and hit that big bell button.